little video after the fact. I also pressure washed it, so all the coolant residue is now gone. There's no coolant smell anymore. Everything is hunky-dory, nice and dry. And let's hope it stays that way. There's your plastic transmission pan with filter. But yeah, I'm gonna put the belly pans back on and let it cool off, top off the fluids, maybe take it for another spin, and should be good to go.